you, Joyce, for caring for me, even when my mom was dead.
Just send that photo for Jonathan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, Elliot, for taking time to listen, even if you're not close. Thank you, Carson, for inspiring me to be a better person. What? Thank you, Hudson, for always being my friend, even if there was a gap between us. Thank you, Vicky, for always caring and teaching me about us. Thank you, David, for always taking the time to listen to me.
No, not now.
Thank you, Selena, for being there for me all these years. Thank you, Anna. Thank you, Cameron, for always lending me a hand. Thank you, Glenn, for always cheering me up with your smile. Thank you, Talia, for always asking me about Monday. Thank you, Owen, for being one of the kindest people I know. Thank you, Bennett, for being an awesome friend. And finally, thank you, Paul, for being the greatest teacher these 2 years.
Thanks, Maahira.